This is 5 years ago today. A look at a major event happening on this date in 2012. July 28th, the sagging Spanish government told world media that one in four citizens in that country was unemployed. Amid all this, things were not getting any better. Spain had the highest unemployment rate of any Euro nation. I'm Dennis Daly.